Good morning. It is Mother and Monday, and it is week three. I made it to week three, so you know I'm like almost halfway there because it's only week three, so yeah. But it is texture week, y'all. I am super duper excited. Today we're gonna be on the mannequins and we're gonna be blow drying their hair with the round brushes and all the different brushes and techniques and stuff. So I'm excited about that. As y'all can see, I'm at Starbucks, so I'm geeked. It's so nice outside. Like, look at my little neighborhood. I'm gonna turn it around for y'all. Look at my neighborhood. So yeah, I'm about to get my bucksies and I'm just super excited. I got cute today with my Vans, if y'all can y'all see. Yeah, I'm just super excited. My face is like completely breaking out. I don't know, I think it's from my boyfriend breathing on me while we sleep or something. I don't know though. But luckily, the mask, that's one thing about the mask. Like, if your face is fucked up, you can cover it up, okay? You can cover it up with the mask because... So, yeah, y'all, my energy is on 10. I'm just super duper excited. So, if it comes to Wednesday, and I'm just like, hey, y'all, it is day three of week three. Don't be mad at me because, like... My energy is super high right now. I curled my hair this morning, so I'm really feeling good. Trying to see how I want to wear it. Do I want to wear it behind the ear or not behind the ear? Just, I guess, whatever I'm feeling at the moment. The curl's going to fall any freaking way. But, yeah, I'm excited, you guys. So, I am going to... You know, get y'all together with the footage today because last week was it wasn't that good because I know y'all be wanting to really see what I be doing in class. So we gonna get that together. So I'm about to get my Starbucks and I'm gonna see y'all when I get into the classroom. Okay, so we're finally out in the clinical. We are washing our mannequins. Look at my girl. Focused. So everybody's just washing their mannequins. We are about to do the blow drying methods. So our mannequins are sectioned off right now. Halfway, because that's why the ends are still like this, because they aren't dry all the way. So y'all, I am about to blow dry my hair because we on break and my curls just fell, so they getting hot. I'm about to kind of curl my hair again and I'm using some Paul Mitchell hot off the press just to see how it works, and it's just a thermal protection spray. So I'm about to use this and then we're gonna see, and I'm gonna show y'all how my hair looks after I look, you know, like fixed it. Okay, y'all, so remember in that video when my hair was just looking toe up,
right up there, the M&M.
Look it.
Look at
my blue bouncy curl using my Paul Mitchell flat irons. They be on here talking about y'all don't like them flat irons.
It just be like
I like them. So I'm about to use like my little wide comb. Matter of fact, no, I'm just gonna leave them how they is and just let them fall because it's nice outside. And yeah. Look at that. Over there curling hair. But yeah, y'all, look at the curls. Oh, I'm about to curl this one. Good morning, y'all. So it is day 2 of week 3. And I am on my way to school. I feel okay. I was a little tired, but I didn't get no Starbucks today, so I'm sticking with my little water. But just think we gonna be in the classroom. If we're gonna be in the classroom, then okay. If not, then okay. Two buds. I only said that because yesterday we were able to be in the clinic classroom because no other class was there. So like the people that's in creative and adaptive and like phase 2, they weren't there because they don't have school on Mondays. They only have school on Saturdays. I just put lotion on. How am I ashy? Give me 1 second because this just don't make sense anymore. Like, am I just supposed to be ashy? Hold on, y'all. My bad, because my skin wanna act up. Okay, so as I was saying, the people that's not in course are the people that is in protege, adaptive, creative. Those people are going to school Tuesday through Saturday, so they have Monday off, but they have to attend school on Saturdays. Because I'm just guessing, because that's like the most busiest days in like the salon, so I believe that they are just trying to get us equipped to our schedule once we become licensed and work in the salon or own a salon. So that's why we was able to go in a clinical classroom. That's why my setup and everything looked different from what it usually looked, because we always be in that little bitty classroom. They just be having us locked up in there when we want to be out there, but it's obviously not enough room for that, and we have to get through core first. So I am going to see what we're going to do today. I feel like we're gonna be, I don't know, I feel like we're gonna be sitting there being real informative and learning, and my instructor just gonna be talking or whatever, but I don't know. So hey y'all, good morning. It is Wednesday of week 3, and we're halfway through the week. Like, how are we almost halfway through the week? I'm just sitting in line to get some Starbucks. Yesterday we really just sat and talked. Y'all, yesterday was a blur, for real, for real. Like, she sent us home to do something that we never did before. So we were, oh, that's what we was doing. We was learning about perm rods. So y'all, I've been lied to my whole life. Well, not necessarily lied to. That's why I am so happy that I'm getting the education that I am getting to further like be prepared in my career and know everything about the hair industry. Because as a little kid growing up, I used to always be like, yeah, my mama put a perm in my hair, that's why my hair not long no more, blah 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 blah. Everybody got that story. So hold on, y'all. Let me order my coffee. Hi, can I get a caramel frappe with extra caramel drizzle and an extra half shot of espresso? So I was a little kid talking about, yeah, my mama put a perm in my hair so she could straighten it, but yeah, it fell off. I don't have no hair no more, da da da. If I wouldn't have got a perm, my hair would have been down to my back. Technically, a perm is not what gets your hair straight. A perm is what gets your hair curly. Okay? If you out here saying that you had a perm when you were little, no, you had a relaxer. So a relaxer is what gets your hair straight, is what keeps your hair naturally straight. A perm is what gives you that natural curl. You're not going to get like a real big curl pattern. Like, you know how girls have really, really pretty curly hair? I don't know, because I haven't seen one on nobody. So I'ma just have to see. But perm and relaxers get often mixed up, because a perm is not getting your hair straight. That is called a relaxer. So I was like really like astonished when I found that out, because I'm like, no. And everybody was just sitting in the class. I know they had the same question. I know they was confused, just like I was confused, because I always grew up thinking a freaking perm was a relaxer. So yeah, I learned that yesterday. We was just talking about the different perming techniques and sectioning off. We had to do home play, which is homework, and we had to do our mannequins in the perm rods. We probably gonna get straight to it and finish those. So I am about to head to school. I have my breakfast sandwich. I just got my Starbucks. So I'm just real chill today. Come on now. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. So guys, we are draping. I just finished my perm rod set. It ain't the best, but it's done. But we are now double draping. I didn't get to finish her, so I put a Zulu knot in it. Good morning, you guys. So it is Thursday, and is it Thursday? No, it's not Thursday. I think it's Wednesday. Is it? No, today Thursday. Today is definitely Thursday. So we are halfway through the week. Yesterday we didn't do nothing but finished our perm rod set. Like I told y'all, we got straight to it yesterday. Our instructor didn't even come, and I was just like yeah. But anyways, we got straight to it. We did spiral perm rods, and it was literally just like too much. I was tired. I'm like, I'm up, but now come in here talking about they want a spiral perm, or I'm charging $250. So I just came in to say good morning and check in with y'all, because like I didn't close out yesterday or probably the day before. So hopefully today go by smooth or whatever. Hey y'all, Friday is the last day of texture week. This week went by really, really, really fast. Like, I'm almost done with core. How am I almost done with core? And I just started school. But time is really moving fast, so I really need to get it together. I need to study. I hope we don't have, like, no home play tomorrow. Well, today, because I want to go home and just, like, write down notes and review and study. That's what I really, really, really want to do. So that's what I'm going to be on for today. Even on like our little breaks, I'm about to be taking like the little quizzes on my iPad just so I can get review, because I feel like I'm not retaining the information. I'm retaining it, but it's not sticking, if that makes sense. Like, I'm understanding it, but it's not sticking. Some stuff is if it's like really, really, really simple, but other stuff I know I'ma need to go over, because it just like went in one ear and out the other. So this week is over. I hope you guys enjoyed this week. I definitely did record more than I did last week for sure. So this vlog is probably gonna be better than last week. Then next week is week four. So next week is cutting week. Next week is cutting week. And then week five is spa week. And y'all, since COVID happened, they have not been able to do like facials and all this other stuff. We get to do facials. We get to learn facials, y'all. And I'm literally like so happy about that. Because I get the full experience. Like, if I open up my own little studio or shop or something, I can offer facials. I can offer eyebrow waxing and do your hair. So, yeah, that's going to be dope. Like, I'm going to have, like, the whole little package. Like, I'm going to do, like, the little basic facials. Because I'm not an esthetician, but I can do, like, basic facials. So, even if you don't want to get your hair done, you can book a facial. It ain't going to be, like, 3 hours. So, that's going to be dope. Like, I'm about to be... Where the money reside? Where the money reside? Where the money reside? I'm about to be getting that dough. So, yeah, y'all. I'm real excited. So, yeah.
I just curled it. I ran my fingers through the curl, so it don't look how it looked before. I'll insert a picture, but this is her little silk press. Look at her moving, period. It's funny because my classmates was putting all this product on their mannequin head and it don't move like this. Like, it should be moving, okay? But yeah, this is it. So now we did like the little dreads. So let me put them down so y'all can see. So these are like the dreads that we use with the Marcel iron. So I'm gonna clip these up because I didn't like these when I was taking my pictures to my other things. So we're gonna clip those up there. But here are my spiral curls. Boom. Boom. Oh, they're cute. So,
that's most likely why.
Everybody just doing theirs. These are cute. These is cute, girl. You don't consent. Well, it's already in the video. Those are cute. You know what you're doing over here. Please don't burn me.
I can't do nothing. I need to learn how to curl and cut.
Right. I can't wait to cut in week. Let me see yours, Leah. All right.
That's the best one.
So cute.